pretty caged in for the time being. They could come in on a serious crime. The staff wants to know if there's anything else.
Most of them are people that we don't know that well, and they haven't been stabilized.
I don't think he even knows where he is.
These are our most dangerous, most unpredictable fellows in the Asylum.
Assessment and you are horribly psychotic, I imagine it would be just a very frightening visit to the circus.